So we have to find the critical angle at ground glass air boundary. So critical angle C is nothing but a threshold angle.